I'm Sharon.
Hey, I'm Malcolm.
And we're from CrossFit Dungeon.
So this whole weekend has been Torture in the Tropics, but this is our major annual event that we run as a team's event, two males, two females, every year around June. And this year we had about 320 athletes, 78 teams. Seeing all the athletes push themselves past something they haven't thought they would be capable of doing, challenging themselves and just seeing whether they're actually willing to test what they've been training all year for.
I signed up because I've been doing CrossFit for about a year and a half. And I just really wanted to try my skills out, and I was actually very, very happy with my performance and my team's performance. It was really, really nice to see that we can do things and not get it last.
It's a one-off event, so it's not connected to any other event. Instead of it just being CrossFit, we always try and throw something different into the mix. So we have our standard sort of CrossFit workouts, but then like this event, we had the obstacle course. So previous years we've gone to the beach or done something a little bit different.
So for the weekend we did, the last one was deadlifts, we did ring rows, we went really, really heavy for some workouts, which was kind of nice. Everybody is really supportive, like you hear people screaming your name and you just go like, yeah, I'm gonna do this, you know, and you just want to keep doing it, especially for your team, you know, you just want to perform at your best.
Yeah, it's something to showcase the Cairns and the area that we live in.